Hello guys and girls, in this video I'm going to show you 5-way authentication using Google Sign In. This is my simple form with some buttons. If you need this code, I'll add it in the description below. Alright, first thing you wanna do, go to your Firebase console and create new project. I'm gonna go ahead with this project name. You can give a name whatever you want. I'm gonna disable Google Analytics for this project. If you need Google Analytics, you can go ahead with enabling the button. Great. Let's add web app to our project. Now I'm gonna copy Firebase config script into our index file. Great, once you're done, we are going to initialize Firebase authentication. Now we can see bunch of authentication providers. So I'm gonna go ahead with Google provider and enable the provider. So we can change our public facing name if we need. Give one of supporting email. Awesome. Now we can go ahead with Firebase web documentation. Go to Google Sign In tab and copy this import code into our script. Change it up to auth. And don't forget to add get auth parameter. Firebase documentation shows us lot of ways to sign in with Google. First I'm going to show you how to sign in with redirect method. Next I'm going to show you sign in with pop-up. Now I'm gonna go ahead with login, add event listener. Login is the ID which we assign to Google login button. copy and paste, get redirect result. Copy and paste, get redirect result. Next step we want to do, add our domain name into Firebase authentication. Now my project is running with IP address. Now go to your Firebase authentication tab and click add domain button. Great. Now we can see our users are empty and we can add new users. We redirected to account.google.com and here we can choose our Gmail account. Done. Now when we check our Google authentication users, we can see our Gmail address and other details are saved. Next step, I'm gonna show you how to log in with Google sign up pop-up and get logged in user details. We can get logged in user first name and last name, profile photo and email address. Let's copy this sign in with pop-up code. I'm gonna comment redirect method and go ahead with signing in with pop-up method. Display name provide us logged in user first name and last name. These are other parameters in use object, Gmail and photo URL. I'm gonna alert user first name and last name. And don't forget to comment this code also. Let's check. Pop-up box appeared and now we can choose our email. Great, this is my first name and last name. Signing out is pretty easy, just add only this code. You can get whole source code using source code link that I have added in the description below. So if you are interested in my video tutorial, don't forget to subscribe and hit the like button.